I like growing canola on our farm because it works well on our crop rotation. It helps other crops yield better. I would say our weight yields 15% better behind canola. The soybeans yield better. Double crop behind canola also, it will make, I'd say on average 20% better. I've grown it for about 12 years in a row. It's different, but it's definitely not that difficult.